A cane field adjacent to the Mandela leg of Highway 2000 was set ablaze by sugar workers in the regular reaping process of the canes shortly after 3 p.m. on February 16, 2012. However, the fire got out of control, crossed a canal, and made its way towards a toll road, causing a blanket of smoke, making visibility almost impossible for motorists on that section of the Mandela Highway and also on the toll road. The blaze was eventually put out by a unit from the Spanish Town Fire Department.